An Adams County deputy is facing a DUI charge tonight after state troopers say he crashed his car into a cemetery. Brett Gurley has been placed on restricted duty working in the county jail after the patrol deputy was arrested on suspicion of DUI back on July 11th. Take a look here. You can see the damage he allegedly caused to the fence of that cemetery in the small town of Byers. This is out on the Eastern Plains. Colorado State Patrol says he also damaged a headstone after driving through a metal fence.